Oh, fuck.
Back in the past. Problem is that I
know. Most shot at seeing Dunny Squad. His gunny is dead, first platoon's in worse shape. That medic is either crazy or the bravest man alive.
Can we rally with the first? Then try for the Namboos.
It's sheer to the left. To the right, it goes right through a pass with two Namboos and infilade.
Mate,
we can lose everyone.
The lieutenant! Get back off this fucking bridge! They'll start walking the mortars back to their own positions! We only have
minutes!
I'm
in charge here, Sergeant!
Get your men off the bridge, Lieutenant!
What's your unit, Sergeant?
We don't have time for this, Lieutenant!
What's your unit, Sergeant?
My company, 22nd Marines, Lieutenant, and we just saved your ass by fording the river.
My orders are to reconnoiter the...
Oh, shit.
I think that point is now moot! You have 10 men left! My orders are to save what's left! Move out!
Phelps got punked.
That's always a weird word.
What?
Moot.
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 Your point is moot.
Yeah. Your complaint is moot.
Moot.
The Quarter Moon Murders.
No, the Quarter Moon Moiters.
And somebody needs to say it properly, so I said it.
Listen, trying to say it really fast is really fucking hard for me.
No, say it five times fast. The Quarter Moon Moiters.
Quarter Moon. I like the Quarter Moon Moiters best.
Okay.
Moiters.
The Quarter Moon Murders. The Quarter Moon Murders. The Quarter Moon Murders. The Quarter Moon Murders.
Damn,
fuck
right there.
I know.
It's like saying toy boat really fast.
Toy boat. Toy boat. Toy boat. Toy boat. Toy boat.
I think it was almost ready
for a little more context. Before we edit the last part, I was trying to look at the next case, and it was the Quarter Moon Murders. I said it's too fast. The Quarter Moon. You see, that's my point exactly. I have a hard time saying the Quarter Moon
Murders.
Do you have a
quota?
Another snippet from the Shelley poem.
See, if you manage to say it five times fast, the moon from Majora's Mask shows up in the mirror.
Now this case is unique. In the sense that
there's no buildup.
There's no, we're not really interrogating anybody.
Yeah, this is all like finding clues.
So it's like one of those point and click picture searches.
Spy.
I spy game.
He definitely also killed Teresa Terrell.
Right, where's Waldo?
But where does that leave us?
Yes, but you're looking for evidence.
This is the Dahlia kill. And he is responsible for the murders.
Where's evidence?
Where in the world is Cora San Diego?
We have five birds in hand and none in the bush. The department will not
survive. There's two hands on my bush.
Here comes more editing. You mentioned bushes.
That's Marina's got Elliot's face all over the bush, every bush in Los Angeles.
I knew this run was going to be true.
My face is Los Angeles.
Fountain. Creepy. Your face is on the moon that falls into Los Angeles.
Oh, God.
What is it supposed to mean? Forget what it's supposed
to. I would love for the moon to have Bob Ross's face.
He's obviously taunting us. He believes he's far more intelligent than we are.
Okay. It's some kind of story, right? A guy that God hates, chains him up.
It's an allegory, Rusty.
A what story with two meanings? Symbolic meaning. But that's what
honestly, if you're a chief of the police department, you don't know what the term allegory means. Come on.
How the fuck are you a police chief?
What the fuck is going on?
The fountain in Pershing Square. Come on. We have a clue. Captain? Thanks, Rex.
What the fuck?
Look, no, he's longing for Phelps. What was that longing?
Yeah, it's like, Phelps, don't leave.
Please don't leave.
Leave me here with Donnelly.
You know your Allegra so well.
Come here.
Don't leave me here with Donnelly. He doesn't know what an allegory is.
Phelps, I'm down in the dumps. Why don't you come here and give me a push in the right direction?
I don't do that sort of thing.
Liar.
Silently, suspiciously looks to his side.
Just look, I have no idea what you're talking about.
He says, shoving the other guys out of his
way. And as he tries to make a hasty getaway, he pushes
him out. Did you guys just see that?
Yeah, I saw it.
I made the guy swerve on the street.
I saw it.
It's like, you're the pusher. No, I'm not. You're pushing somebody right now, aren't you?
No.
No.
I forgot I was in cinematic.
Oh, yeah.
Before we got to this, we took a small break. More like an hour.
You are with the cat. We had to eat.
Yeah, we were hungry.
Sorry,
we
may be fat, but we need to eat too. Yeah.
For you guys, it was a week break. For us, it was an hour. SG behind the scenes.
You guys have it easy.
That guy's got it right. I heard a cardio, but holy fuck.
What?
The other guy was backing up to catch you? Yeah, I'm not exactly sure what was going on. Good lord.
Someday!
someday.
Yeah, that's when the monster truck jams. Not know if their budget's gonna make it for next year. So
someday.
Coincidentally, I'm pretty sure that's what ECW said in their final days.
No, it's like, when's Monster Jam coming back? Someday.
Coming to a stadium near you, eventually.
Maybe.
All right, I suspect that there is a briefcase.
It's 2:50 p.m. now. It was 2:50 p.m. yesterday. It's bright and sunny now, and it was fucking midnight back then.
That's called weather.
I suspect that by this fountain is a bomb in a briefcase and two jugs near it.
1 5-gallon and
one
5-gallon
and one 3-gallon.
I love Die Hard 3. That's my favorite movie. I want to see that again.
What movie?
Die Hard 3. With a Vengeance. My favorite movie.
The first one's the
one. You're going to open your mouth and say you've never seen it, haven't you?
I still haven't watched it.
Yep.
Die Hard with a Vengeance? Have you watched Die Hard?
Yes.
You watched the first one as well.
Yes.
You watched the second one.
No.
Fair enough.
Honestly, I don't blame you if you missed the second one.
I like the second one, but it's missable.
Yes. The only Die Hard movies I watched was the first and the fourth.
Oh.
You need to watch the Vengeance.
I like Live Free or Die Hard, though. The fourth one? I like that.
Oh, shit.
I think it's missing something from the third and first movie, especially.
It feels different, but that's fine because those first three movies felt like a trilogy all their own.
Yes.
That's not all. There's another stanza from Shelley. Can you work it out?
Oh, now you want my opinion. You were all complaining before.
Because he wanted to go home.
Rusty's all of his element here, but at least he's mad enough to admit that he's not in his element.
All right, so pretty much what's
Rusty's
happening...
Rusty's also a burnout.
Pretty much what's happening here is that now we have to base their locations on city landmarks. So.
Oh, I thought now you were about to bomb the city.
Yeah.
No, this looks like...
No, that's not next.
Tactical nuke.
So there it is.
The next place? Hall of Records?
The Hall of Records.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, it's a good album there.
This mission can potentially be the longest if you do not know where you're going.
Yeah.
Because you're not told where to go. I mean,
you have to use the gray matter in your head a little bit.
From multiple playthroughs, I remember the sequence, so.
Does Finbar know where you're...
Finbar doesn't understand.
How much can you break the sequence and just skip ahead?
You can't break it.
You can't break it. You have to go to every location?
Yeah.
Okay. I was going to say, well, this could also be the shortest
mission. Idea. I didn't realize you were going to be going backwards.
Are you
going to
be going backwards in cinematic view? Can you do that?
Try it.
Try it. I'd say try it.
Okay, hold on.
Vu Deja!
Vu Deja?
Yeah, it's deja vu backwards.
Oh, okay.
Well, I didn't have time to work out what it would actually be completely backwards. So I just said vu deja.
There you go.
Okay, here we go. Here we
vu
go.
Vu jade. There we go. How about that?
What a day to be a cop.
Vu jade. Never been in this place before. Lower on the street.
Everything's
got to be backwards.
You're hit somebody.
If I can't see it, it's not illegal.
Ah, the Philly reasoning.
There you go, right there.
Hell yeah.
Right there.
Wow. Hell yeah.
There he is.
Hell yeah.
He is kind of tearing it up.
Yeah. He is. And he's safer this way than he is fucking going forward. Look at this shit.
This is amazing.
It's like the idiot savant here.
Oh.
I can't tell what I hit.
Yeah. What did I hit?
I think it's a wall, Phelps.
Yes.
It's a wall.
Oh, I was going to say into the tunnel. But since it's not the engine, it all still works.
There's something about cinematic mode that just makes us more humorous. I don't know
I
why.
Do. Yeah.
You know why? Because there's somebody up in a window in a building looking at all of this and going,
and he got it.
What the hell is happening?
He got it. Good shit, Elliot.
That's awesome that you made it.
Should we do it for the next location?
That'd be fully feasible, sure.
Yeah, let's see how far away everything is.
Well, the next location isn't that far from here.
I remember this one. It was when we're hanging on the chandelier.
Yeah.
Although there's a gleam of something on the desk.
Yeah, we'll get it.
Oh, we'll get it.
We'll get it good.
I would hope so. Otherwise, we're stuck.
Can I help you, sir?
Or maybe I can help you.
Detectives, LAPD.
Have you ever seen these bullets?
Very important, sir. Chandelier. You what?
Have a little faith, pal. We're in a real hurry.
Head up to the top floor.
There's an access.
I don't believe. That's not that I don't believe it. It's just like I'm kind of taken aback at what you said.
Tell me about it. Are you gonna fucking question this guy's integrity?
There it is.
2480. Oh, the hidden shield.
Oh, is that what that is?
Okay. Yeah.
Wait, hidden shield.
What's the point of the hidden shield?
Is that new?
Achievement and experience.
Is that new for the PS4 version? Because I don't remember that in the
PS3
version.
I believe so.
Yeah, because I've never seen one of those in the PS3 version.
We ever picked a hidden shield up in
a. You also never picked up a golden film reel.
Nope. Because I don't know where those are. Fuck that.
Do you at least know?
I can tell you where they are if I look at a guy.
I would like to. Oh, okay, I can do that too. But, no, because I would like to at least show off one for the sake of like seeing what it looks like. Because we never picked them up in the first picture.
If you want to know where they are, go to Completionist channel. He did it.
Go to GameFAQs. Come on, that's
hey, Gerard, if you're watching this, we're helping you out.
We're plugging
man.
You, man.
Yeah, we're plugging you.
When?
Hey guys, stop
out
up.
There, Rusty.
Stop us up.
No. What is this, 2004?
If I were Finbar, I'd be shitting my pants.
Oh, and I did it without dropping my hat.
That's right. You did lose your hat in the first place, did you?
Yeah, because I was mostly trying to take advantage of the six axes, I thought.
And I'm afraid to say, but can you just fall?
Yes, you can.
You can
just fall? Okay. And you die? Or
yes.
Is it like.
You will die.
Oh, you got hurt.
It's like, ow, my ankles. From the temple's high on a man's
ear and eye,
on a man's
moved
ear
over sculptures and posy.
From the murmurings of the unsealed springs where science bedews and daedal wings.
Whoa!
Jesus Christ, hold it off that goddamn thing! Find a rope, Rusty!
I just saw the security guard just run. He just up and ran.
I love how fucking panicky he gets though, because you know.
I would, dude.
I would too.
I kind of thought this was gonna happen, and at the same time, I didn't think they would go in this direction.
Oh, this is pretty much Uncharted the case because
yeah.
We're gonna be doing a lot of fucking weird shit.
It's almost like you know you remember you're in a video game.
I gotta play those games.
What
Uncharted? I like them. I like them.
If you get a PS4, go for the collection.
Yeah, because I don't have a PS4, so it would have to be the PS3. I've only just gotten a PS3 months ago.
Really?
Yeah, I never had one.
What?
Uh-oh.
Uncharted. Is it a good game? I like them. It's not a good game. I like
that. Just says your opinion on it.
That, all right, I like them.
But I mean, realistically, that's all you can offer somebody
okay,
is your opinion on it.
Right.
Next, we have to go to the public library. That's the Arcadia Theater. I gotta zoom in a bit if I can
figure out which button it is.
No.
That was Arcadia Theater right there. Isn't that what you said you had to go to?
No, the public library.
Oh.
The public
there library. It is.
Arcadia Theater. Yeah, that's where I go to get knocked the fuck out, right?
Now, I played the remake of Tomb Raider. The reboot of Tomb Raider. Is Uncharted like that?
No.
No?
The best way I could describe it is, imagine an Indiana Jones game done right if the protagonist was Dane Cook.
Well, that doesn't sound good at all.
That's why I didn't say it was good or bad. That's why I said I liked it. Okay.
Yeah, I've heard people say like, oh, it's Tomb Raider with a guy.
You just swerved right through three fucking cars there.
Oh, yeah, the general consensus is that people call it Dude Raider.
Yeah,
it's not Dude Raider,
but it's not.
It's not
really like
it's
that.
Not Dude Raider. No. Like I said, it's a linear game. For the most part, it's a very linear game. Not real much in the options department, but they tell fun little stories.
All right, you know it's probably like $5, so I'll get
it's
price.
It's
there's also the HD trilogy. Oh no, you need a PS4 for that, though.
Yeah, I need a PS4 for that.
Fine.
I don't see that happening anytime soon, so
just go for it, Elliot.
No.
You almost managed to kill somebody.
Determined.
Whoa!
Must be a hell of a
you
case.
You know what it is? I think I might be ballparking why you find this funny. At least is what I think.
Were you parking your balls?
No. I said I'm ballparking. I said I'm ballparking, slap nuts.
Yes.
Anyway.
Yeah. What's with your affiliation with nut sex, man? What were you saying?
I think it's because, like, Elliot's doing just fine as it is like this. You see this view here? And then the second he crashes into something, the camera immediately cuts away to what he actually hit.
Yeah, the camera cutting away is the whoops.
Exactly.
Of the game. The game is saying whoops.
No, the whoops is when I the whoops is when I named Aerith and then when she got butchered.
You know what I call Aerith in my playthrough of Final Fantasy VII? Pencil holder.
He got out of that car like it was going to explode.
I call Aerith pencil holder in my playthrough.
You
God damn it, I was hoping you would ignore him.
Oh, you can't push
him.
Damn
it. Car,
but oh, he's tied to the
car. But there's a car right there, Elliot.
Yeah, but we're already here.
There's a car right there, Elliot. You gonna let you're going to let the hot dog get away with it? You're going to be known far and wide as the man who got all the hot dog carts but one.
Now you're just a shover.
Yeah, well, look at that.
There you go. Wow. She really
her ragdoll legs went all over the place.
There we go.
Of course, you can't go in the front door, so guess how you're getting up here?
I know. It's like, you're the LAPD. Can you, like, call the... Like, can you open the doors, please?
Cole. I'm not hauling myself up there. Go get him, Tiger.
That's what they use this for, because I sure as hell want to be doing this. But you don't want Cole, Captain. Moving on.
Yeah.
Jesus. Jesus Savis. For all we know, it's a Latino name.
Who is this Jesus fellow?
No. You're in the 1930s. You're in the 1940s. You got to be more specific. What is this Latino?
No, you got to be less specific.
You got to be less specific. What's a Hispanic?
Oh God.
No, I think it's a woman. It's a Hispanic. Right. Right? Yeah, that's how it works. I don't do pronouns or common nouns. Good. Look, can't you just throw Cappy up there?
No.
That would have been my first thought.
Yeah, like there's got to be one of those, like the fork that flings you up there.
Severe lack of triple jumping going on here.
Oh, look, you can make those jumps. It turns out you don't always have to plummet to your death the first time.
But it's fucking funny
when
you do.
It's just better when you do.
Yeah, that's right. In the original game, you had to use six axes for this, right?
Yeah.
You have to?
You have to.
Yeah.
I'm assuming you have because they weren't all six axis controllers, right?
Which is a step in the right direction.
That's usually the logic behind those fox chicken corn puzzles you usually see.
Fox chicken corn puzzles.
You got a chicken, and a grain of and a bag of corn. You can and a boat to travel across the river. You can only travel one at a time. If you leave the fox and chicken alone, the fox eats the chicken. You eat the chicken and the corn alone, the chicken eats the corn. How are you getting them across?
Yeah.
What does the feed do though?
The feed's a feed.
No, but who does the feed eat?
No, the feed gets eaten if you don't take. If you
ripped from Antonio.
Take the feed. The fox eats the chicken, so you have to figure out which one to
take
first.
The chicken first.
But in reality, but the real solution to those kind of puzzles is you take a step backward with it. Yeah. Like, in other words, when you think you're almost done, you actually have to take a step backward with it to get the right answer going, right?
You have to undo one of the steps.
Exactly. Because
if you take the chicken over and then you come back and you get the feed, when you leave the feed on the other side, the chicken will eat the feed. So
if you take the fox first.
No.
If you take the fox next, you'll eat the chicken as you're getting
out. Yeah. Okay. So the trick is to take the chicken first, then you take the feed over and bring the chicken back.
Then you bring the fox over,
and now you've got the fox and the feed on one side. So then in the last trip, you bring the chicken over. I heard it with it was like a fox, a goat and a head of lettuce, or something like that.
That sounds like a friggin'.
Yeah,
that admittedly sounds like a Israeli version of the problem.
Yeah, I heard it years ago, school years ago.
Items did you find up there beside the letter?
Antonio Maldonado's charm necklace.
It's also worth noting that all these items we're finding now are items we need to find at the original scenes of the crime.
Yeah. Yep. From every other case in the homicide desk.
Okay, I remember the. What I need for this next one, I just forgot where it was because I didn't find that as a landmark.
To the game, Fox.
No, Game Masters.
Game Winners.
Cheat Code Central.
Yes. I'll plug in my Game Genie codes and let you know what happens.
I like Cheat Code Central until it started loading malware into my fucking.
Yeah, I
think
it
was here.
be careful. I don't think they transfer over divisions. In other words, if you go too far into the Wilhelm area, that's pretty much like arson area. So I don't know if that would be like really what you're doing.
Me, Wilshire?
Wilshire, I'm sorry.
What did you say?
What did I say?
What did
you
say?
Wilhelm.
Wilhelm. Oh, God. Scream.
Like, the place I need to go to is the tar pits.
I know what you're talking about. I just forgot where the hell that's at, too.
Shit.
Nice view. Well,
yeah, the tar pits are next.
Yeah.
It's a nice view.
That's really fucking high up.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like the old helicopter view from the Twisted Metal games.
Yeah. All right, come on. Seriously.
He's gun shy now. There we go. Can you keep it on this view?
No.
No, once he leaves the parking lot, it's going to leave out of this. If he can get out of the parking lot.
We're going to catch hell. Where is the exit of this parking lot?
Yeah.
There. Okay, there it is.
There. Okay. It was obscured by the angle, ironically enough.
By the angle of the dangle.
I don't think that was the exit. Because you're stuck.
Oh, God damn it.
You're stuck because it's a front-wheel drive car. Yeah.
Well, look at it this way. It gets you out of the car and out of the lot, so you have to go in the street to find another car.
Can you go in reverse?
No, because the wheels are front-wheel drive, and they're hanging in the middle of the air. So if you want that car, you need to get another car and hit that car onto the sidewalk.
Or just take the other car.
I think Elliot's going to go with the
option B.
Of course.
No, Finn don't.
See?
Okay, back in the other car.
Hey, you know what? It worked.
I told you it was going to work.
It did. No shame in that.
Oh, shit.
The LAPD just played pool with cars.
And in the car, Finbar is like, why didn't we just take the second car?
And Phelps just smiles and goes, fuck you, Finbar.
No, see, I'm thinking he gets that face like, and then he realizes he could. So he's just kind of like, oh, yeah.
Phelps just completely idiot looks him and just goes on about his way.
Watch this, Phelps Lincoln, quarter moon pocket.
Different man in front of the captain.
Yeah, okay, I've acknowledged that. What the hell was that on the cap?
Oh, it's a drink.
Oh.
Pop cap.
No, I think that's an internet web company that makes games.
Oh, we're back in the cinematics?
Yep.
All right.
They make fun games. I remember WASwolf.
WASwolf was my shit.
I think it was called WASwolf, right?
Where you WASwolf.
Slide. Whoa!
The newspaper game?
Whoa, holy shit!
Elliot,
oh,
holy
that
shit.
That would have been beautiful.
Holy hell!
Right into the gas.
That would have been a cinematic explosion.
What better allegory could you get by summoning loser control of your life?
Yeah, that's gonna that would have turned into one of those me on a Monday gifts. Like, how's your day going? And it's just a sequence of him crashing.
Now that would have been how's your finals going kind of thing.
Yeah. Finals week, and it is just crash after crash as it ends up exploding in a gas station.
Yep.
Ooh. Oh, fuck.
You finally broke it.
There you go.
Well,
back up.
Wait.
Ooh, what is that?
Oh, the pipe behind you, not the street light. The lamp. Yeah, to the left, to the left.
Holy
it's in
shit.
There. Look at that. Well, how much of it did you destroy?
How was it doing that?
Oh, wow. Shit. Good eye.
How many parts? 12? 12 parts? 12 parts? Phelps finally has it coming?
Holy shit.
How many was that? That you finally got what was coming to you.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh wow.
I could not fucking breathe.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Holy. Oh my god.
Holy fuck.
Oh my god. Holy after shit. After so long.
Oh my god.
That's what
I learned my lesson. Never question. You don't fucking question the laws of nature at L.A. Noire.
Oh my God!
See that? Yeah, you stopped. You tried to question the laws of physics, and you paid for it. Wow.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
No, Jesus.
I mean, that killed Matt for a while there.
I thought it was Holy over. Shit. I thought that you died.
Yeah, I thought Elliot died.
Yeah,
that would have been perfect.
I thought that it counted as a death.
Oh my God. I couldn't breathe for a second.
That was amazing.
I cannot wait to see the playback on that. Holy
fuck. Oh, Jesus. Fuck.
I love ragdoll physics. I really do.
Oh my God.
That was beautiful.
I've been thinking about that all day.
Okay, that's not. That's
is that another car?
Location. That's the wrong location.
What's that question right
the
there?
The tar pits.
Yeah, that's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's it right there.
Oh. Oh, he's where he has to go. I want him to keep driving.
I'm still driving.
Oh my God. I almost. I couldn't breathe for a second. Yeah.
I thought you were going to have a stroke.
I thought Matt had a stroke. He was on the floor for a little bit. Holy fuck.
Oh, my God. R-O-F-L.
You can't leave town. You can't leave town, Elliot.
Boy, they got you trapped,
is
don't
pretty,
they?
This is a very Truman Show.
Yeah.
That is, actually.
Good
here
movie.
We are.
Well, hard stop.
The right spot.
That's a hard stop.
You're getting it. They're in the right spot. Wait, Fibbar already got out of the car.
I'm still driving this bitch.
Right into the tar pits.
Do that.
Here we have
get
a fossilized car.
Yo,
car. Oh, it's on fire. He can't.
He can't.
Not that car. Get another car then.
No, I'll do it later.
All right, fine. Just do
can
it.
Can you drive to the tar pits?
Look,
I never we'll tried test it later. We'll
I never look. Notice all of a sudden, Elliot is afraid to do anything risky.
No, because right now, we have a fucking mission.
I guess getting nailed by a car will do that to you.
That's it. That's Faust's moment. He had a realization that he. It's the equivalent of a. It's the equivalent.
Is that what I've been doing to people for months?
Yes.
Ow. This hurts. I am a monster.
Oh, Jesus.
Now, this is still. I think this is still an attraction in LA.
Yeah.
It is.
The Westlake Tar Pits.
Yeah, it's still a thing.
Yeah. Don't know why. It would bore the shit out of me. First time, I'd be like, ooh, tar.
I'd be terrified.
Yeah.
Why? You think a caveman's going to come out and eat you?
No. It's like, I don't like tar.
Neither do I. I'm in the same boat.
I mean, in Last Action Hero, it just wipes right off you.
Yeah, of course. Which,
so, you know. So, and that movie was rooted hardcore in reality. Yeah. Somebody was just in the water or in the tar.
Very funny.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, Greg, hilarious.
Please tell me that's a new outfit you get.
No, it's not.
Oh, I love that sheen on it. That rainbow sheen because it's oil.
Yeah.
Love that.
Good attention to detail.
You know what
I
sucks?
I think so, yeah.
You know what sucks right now? I have hiccups and it's hurting me.
You puss.
I think the most annoying thing about this is that the weapon selection for Salmon Run is going to be really weird. Because he looks like he's dressed for Salmon Run.
This looks like it was correct. I might be just remembering things wrong, but I remember this being harder to see in the PS3 version.
Yeah,
it kind of was.
Probably just visual limitations.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm just remembering it wrong.
Or they was made it darker, so it was harder to
was
see.
Was it before Mark hit your TV with the hoodie?
That was after.
That was after.
It was after. Never got rid
notice what happens, though. The chunks of bridge of that you step thinking? On
yeah.
are sinking.
Yeah, they do.
They're not visible when you're right on them.
Yeah.
You can see it, and then all of a sudden it sinks down a little bit.
But you can still use the pillars on the side to
right.
guide you.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, we made it.
This is interesting. It's a good mechanic.
You also don't leave any tar prints.
The white shoe murder. It was you. Confess.
One of the looks like someone's shoes. Not going to the ball tonight.
Somebody got balled, all right.
I'm sorry, Cinderella, but you can't go to the ball. But I love balls.
Ow.
We meet again, Ball Parker.
Sphere, which is as many.
Kirsten, how do you find me?
Okay.
I mean, I left an estimate to where to find me, but I think actually pinpoint
me. If there's
me.
Ever a person in our time in life that ever goes by the alias Ball Parker, I think immediately of you.
What if Peter Parker does gay porn?
Is it you?
What if Peter Parker does
Peter
gay
Parker
porn?
Does gay porn,
he's the ballparker.
He's the ballparker, sure. Why? I'd like that.
Oh, I'm sure there's a lot of Spider-Man porn out there. More than I've seen so far. That I'm looking for it.
Peeper Parker.
Queefer Parker?
No, Peeper Parker.
Oh.
Peeper Parker.
Peeper Parker.
Peeper Parker.
I like Peeper Parker.
Peeper Parker.
Peeper Parker.
Okay, so there's a car.
Late at night when you're asleep, and that's when Parker comes up.
Our hood's still off.
It's pre-broken just for you. Yeah, but
I can't go in it.
No, but find another car going to tar pits.
It's still considered destroyed.
Yeah, it's still totaled. All right, fuck.
I just want to see if you can.
Into the tar pits? Yeah.
Let's try it. Let's try it.
If it works and it kills you, LP slapstick, you know? Yeah.
It'll be funny.
We already have plenty of laughs, though, but I don't
think we're going to go more. I don't honestly, though, like, I don't know, man. Getting hit by that car, that was so
It was poetically timed.
Perfect. That you know, I was reminded of, though, what I was reminded of was when I was recording footage for my Arkham Knight review. I was crouching. I was crouched stealth, sneaking around the alleyway.
Yeah.
I turn the camera behind me, and there's a fucking car that smacks right into me. Like as soon as the car is visible on the screen, I just like bam. I was like, I gotta put that in the review.
I'm reminded of a time when Elliot played Sly 2, and he got shot out of nowhere by the tank.
All right, Finbar's joining me on this.
Come, Finbar, we're going to hell.
It's like reenactment of Thelma and Louise.
Yeah. I don't remember a tarp of either, though. Oh,
wait, no, wait. No, it won't let you. It looked wall? Like it stopped.
No, because of the
invisible wall.
No,
it's an invisible wall.
Try going near the dock.
Yeah, where you're open to step into it.
No, it's not going
to
let me.
No.
You're not driving into
the... Go to the docks. Go to the docks.
Where you can actually step into the tar pits.
The pier.
That's why the invisible wall might actually break. It might be all the way around until you get to the pier.
Back up.
Now go for it. There we go. All
right,
okay, hold on.
We're not getting stuck here.
Hold on.
Let
me back it up a bit.
How about that little tar pit right there?
All right, hold on. Let's try that little tar pit real quick.
Baby tar pit.
No.
Invisible wall. It's not going
to
let me.
No, but go to...
Okay.
Try the pier.
That's why the wall might be active everywhere except the pier where you're supposed to actually go to it.
Where was that pier?
Right here. I can't even go through it.
See the stairway, though. I don't see the walkway.
It is there. Get out of the car. We're going to make this work, God damn it.
Because, look, I can see on the other side, I can see the little...
no, that should be Officer Drowned. I'm sorry.
All right, hold on. Before we do this, hold on. Let me mark the next place. And it's over here.
Oh, not actually that far away.
Those question marks always there?
Wait, what's this?
I guess because they're... Oh, look, another badge.
Huh.
All right, sure.
Free experience.
Did that lead you to a Super Boss against Donnelly?
Mecha Donnelly.
I wanted a confession, boy.
Yeah. Then he gets his sound clip sticks and he's just repeating boyo, boyo, boyo. For the entire fight.
But then you get all Kratos and just say
boyo.
All right, so, but it's like, it's not going to let me do it.
All right, let's just move on then.
Fuck.
We had to get the car with
one way or another. He made it into the tar pits, so let's go.
Right. He's right.
He was in the tar pits. If anybody else tries this and manages to get into the tar pits, I would love to see that, though.
Please show us.
That's a cop.
It's like, hey, thanks, Phelps.
Dick.
Pusher.
Officer, aren't you going to do anything? No, he's a cop, too.
And a hell of a cop.
He's kind of earned this. We just let him do his own thing.
Whoa!
Damn, wow.
Skirted
it
death.
It cut back to cinematic view really fast.
Borderline jump scare.
Skirt! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Somebody fall on the piano.
My brain is...
Somebody's stumbling on a piano. It's like...
My brain is just replaying the hit.
Yeah.
Yours too.
Like I got the Fender inside Phelpsies like this.
As
like
soon
everything
as this recording session's done, I'm loading up that file.
Yeah.
Because fucking hell, that was brilliant.
The timing was just perfect. You can't ask for that. You can't script that.
Oh boy, here we go.
And you wonder if Phelps ever thought the idea of just walking through the fucking bushes.
When is America gonna just get a maze, get a chainsaw.
Oh, fuck.
Chainsaw hedge maze mayhem.
It's the pusher.
Where? <Yeah. laughs> You're right. It is the pusher. Out of my way.
Yeah. Phelps, leave him alone.
Get out of my way.
You're on police duty, though.
He said, "Don't push him." That's a challenge, Elliot.
All right, let's go.
You pushed. You backed out of the don't push him challenge?
Listen, just because you couldn't drive into the tar pits, don't take that out of everybody else.
You ever been in here, Galloway?
No. I have no intention of going in. I heard that thing's tricky.
Can't you just push your way through the maze, like, through the bush? Or do they put something in the middle of those so that you can't just walk through them?
All right, here we go.
What?
The hedge mazes. Like, can't I just push my way through the bushes? Yes. Or is there something in there, like netting?
Well, it's probably a netting or wire.
Yeah, something to maintain the shape of the hedge.
Yeah.
You're right. It could be wireframe. It could be concrete. Okay. Right.
I don't see it being concrete, but you
could put, like, concrete and grow, like, a little shrubbery around it.
No, yeah. I don't know if it would be. I don't know if the
I would say it's. To get it that solid. Solid looking anyway. You probably would use concrete, but I would think it's probably more wireframe. No different than like we use the cage chickens or some shit.
I've never actually done one of these. I've never been to like
a hedge maze.
I
love
them. Maze or anything
like that. Yeah, because you see advertisements for them like
the
corn mazes.
The corn mazes. Yeah. Yeah.
I love them.
I've never done it.
Yeah, I don't know. I'd be too afraid and going with a spray can to mark everywhere that I've been.
just hold your left hand out to one side of it. That's all you gotta do.
I think we're going the wrong way.
Supposedly, yeah.
There was still more to
go. No, if you put your hand on one side of the maze,
yeah,
you'll follow, and you just keep following the side of the wall around, and you eventually get to where you got to go.
Just watch out for the Ganado dogs, Elliot.
Yeah, remember Johnny's mind whipping.
Yeah. Never get the mind whipping.
There you go. I think that's it.
Hold on.
Right up there. No, that's it.
Yeah,
I think
should
that's
be
it. That's it.
Yeah, we're good. Okay. What we got?
The missing ring.
Good thing nobody else came through to here. Like, you know, the fountain is unlikely that anybody was going to climb the fountain and find these clues. This is a hedge maze. People do this all the time.
Yeah. Right? All right, second to last.
Thrones, altars, judgment seats, and prisons. No, it couldn't be.
The LAPD? Where was this at again?
I didn't know you had that shirt.
So, I want that shirt.
So Mark just walked down the stairs and he's wearing Lee Carvello's putting challenge as a t-shirt.
U.S. elected. No.
You put it on the screen, Sabrina, please. People will know what I'm talking about. This
I want that fucking shirt right now.
Yeah. Wait, have Uncle take a picture of it and then,
Mark,
and then DM
which
it
means
to Sabrina.
I need to get a shirt that says Bone Storm.
Hey!
I didn't mean to hop over the bush.
What the hell was
that? She was saying she was muttering something to herself.
I just
and now I can't hear
in the game
because
like,
the pusher strikes again.
Because Elliot is the pusher, but doesn't want anybody to know. and if you try and tell, he'll give you such a shoving.
What the fuck?
Bone Storm isn't
looks
teacher.
Like you were trying to, you know, do some fucking Tony Hawk skater shit there without a skateboard.
Okay. Let's mark our next one, which is somewhere here.
Sure. I'd go to the question marks.
Got it.
Thrones, Angels.
It's a movie set.
Yep.
Oh, shit. The movie set area?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Scene of Phelps' last disaster.
What? Vanity. He wants to see if there's anyone out there smart enough.
You're gonna kill us!
Not if I kill you first.
He leaves us evidence, but every location is a trap.
He's testing us.
It's starting to rain now.
I mean, the hedge maze was practically harmless. I mean, the only trap was just wasting time.
Yeah.
You have the stouse with God.
Very good. You thinking about reading some Shelley?
All that egg.
Okay.
What'd you say about eggheads?
Careful, the last time I questioned physics, it turned into a problem.
Physics be a hard mistress. And harsh.
I'm sticking to the funny papers and the form guide. You sleep better at night.
What happened to porn?
Sorry.
I don't know. What's a form guide?
Racing.
Oh, okay.
I would think racing.
For racing?
Like car races or horse races?
Sometimes when I ask questions and shit, I keep forgetting that I have a literal internet dictionary in my hand.
Yeah, all the access to... Yeah, the
what is it?
Porn
races?
No, a
form guide.
A form guide.
Yeah, it's like weird to forget that, you know, with the devices here that give you access to the entirety of man's history at the palm of your fingertips, you just use it for cat pictures and porn.
Or both at the same time.
Gross.
What?
You got dual monitors. Yeah, it's for horses, that's right.
Yay!
I'm right, thanks.
It didn't seem like there was any resolution to that.
Oh, great.
Yay, Matt did a smart.
Fuck you, shit. I don't smart for cybersecurity, you jerk.
I think the power's gone to your head, Phil.
Nonsense.
Wait, no. Go back.
Car's... No, not dead. Oh, yeah, this is where you're going.
Okay. Whoa there.
You have to climb the fence, I think it was.
No, I gotta break the fence.
You gotta break the fence.
Get out! Can you just break the fence anywhere? Or does it have to be at those yellow signs?
Those yellow signs.
Okay.
It's one of those illusions.
Son of a
you
bitch.
Missed.
Fucking depth perception's a bitch.
Apparently, you couldn't drive into the broadside of a barn.
No, he could. It just would break it down.
Or a construction site.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hope a car don't come out of here to hit you, too. Surprised they still left us up.
Given the shootout that happened here in the earlier case.
Given the shootout, given it's frankly
and
shitty
how, and you shot a lot of red barrels.
Because you know what happens? It costs money to tear it down.
You're right.
And it costs nothing to let it sit there.
He's absolutely right.
That's why you see so many abandoned buildings and they're all burnt out and stuff and nothing happens to them. Because nobody wants to pay to have it torn down when you can just let it sit there for free.
Why does it make for good homeless shelters?
Nobody wants to pay for it. It's all the same problem. Yay, you can make it.
Ooh. Ooh.
Now, look what you did. Hang on,
lean boy, forward. Thin bar's going to get you off on there.
Oh, shit.
Lean forward. Bring your weight forward. Jump
to the next platform. Get that thing as close as you can, then jump.
Yeah, he wasn't actually going to make that.
Finbar's like, damn it. Fuck!
It's like the fourth time we heard that, this recording.
Yeah.
Oh, the typewriter ring.
See, a piece of jewelry every time.
Evelyn Summers.
Well, except for the shoe.
Well, yeah.
That's like the only exception.
It's an accessory.
Place he calls home. End of the line.
Okay.
Train station?
No.
Baseball field?
It's a church, right?
Yeah.
New Jersey?
Ooh, how'd they get pro wrestling there?
No, they're still looking for funding.
I'm still up for New Jersey pro wrestling.
No. I am too.
Come on.
You're at the point now where you wouldn't really die.
Yeah, at this. Well, no, he still got to worry about stuff falling on his head.
Yeah.
Because, at that point, he was going to fall like 10 feet.
Yeah, but
like,
what if the fear was falling and he makes a big dramatic stink and he falls an inch? like
leaping to your death out of a first floor window.
The piece of the poem? Yes. The last piece.
You sure, Cole?
Let's find out.
All right. If the saving would stop, I could access my map. Thank you.
You should be damn lucky
see you
for that saving.
Vehicle. You want to shut it off real quick?
Hold on. Let me see where this...
There's two.
There's a few of them, actually, so...
Yeah, you probably...
It seems weird that they're marked on the map, though.
No, that I told you. I said that back in a couple parts ago. Once you unlock any vehicles, they're constantly there for you.
Oh, okay. I would have thought that it would have said what vehicle it is and not just a hidden vehicle.
Yeah, it's like
no, it will tell you once you go get it.
Yeah, but I mean on the map.
On the map, it's like because like, cause like say like I'm in the mood to drive this car, and you go to the map.
No, on the map it will tell you once you get it. Once you get the car itself, it will show you what it is on the map.
So why is it called just hidden?
Yeah, why is that saying hidden vehicle?
That's a good question. That's the good question to me. I would think surprise factor. I don't know.
I don't know.
Surprise.
But that's what I mean. Like, if it's
hidden, it really shouldn't be popping up on the map.
So I go to the question mark, and it's a big giant floppy dick. It's like, yeah, that's a surprise, all right?
Okay, there it is. The Christ Crown of Thorns. This is our last location. So.
All right. Time to wrap this case up.
Is this the wrap-up for the case, or is this...
This is the wrap-up for the case and the desk.
Really?
Yeah, it's the wrap-up for the case and the desk, yeah.
Wow. I was expecting it to take longer. I know that if you don't know, it takes longer, but... Yeah. I figured even knowing it would take a little bit longer.
Oh, garbage truck.
Hold on.
This guy has been successfully...
Because I'm right here.
Yes.
Maybe so let's... Kind of way here what he wants to say.
That plants evidence so that we always have someone to go at. If he hadn't sent the letters in the poem, he could have gone on forever. We would have been none the wiser. We would have four executed men on our conscience and have been happy about it. Why else is he doing it?
Just inching forward.
Yeah.
Yeah, so all the people that we've been arresting throughout the entire case turns out they're not actually the culprits.
Nope.
Whoops.
I mean, some of them are still pieces of shit.
Yeah, like McCaffrey.
But they have nothing to do with all the murders that we've been doing.
Although they can't get arrested for
all
other
the
charges.
Murders we've been doing.
All the murders we've been following. Actually,
and null and void.
It took us this long to realize it's a serial killer.
Hey, all right, listen here, men. Oops.
Yeah. Whoops.
I
play Final Fantasy VII too.
And it was Donnelly all along.
Oh, you caught me, lad. Get back out there and raise some lunch, boy. And then you just run out.
You disappoint me, Square Enix. I mean, expecting Kingdom Hearts 3 to show up at E3. Get back out there! I want to see a release date!
Yeah, you did. 2018.
An actual release date.
2018 days.
I'll believe the release date the day after that date happens and the game is out.
Remember this guy?
No.
It's the bartender.
The snobby guy? The snooty guy?
Yeah.
With the ascot?
No, not him.
This is the bartender from the very first Homicide. The Homicide.
Oh, okay.
You left a clue, Shahan.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck do you... What does that mean? You left clues.
Shit. This poorish ignoramus could never have found me. It was you, wasn't it? Do you remember me, detective? The temp bartender. Yes. You found me. You know what I'm capable of. And your grand prize. Okay.
A new car?
Dramatic lighting of one of the stained glass windows just sort of happened. All right, shotguns, don't make that noise, but whatever. That was a pistol noise.
That was.
Plain and true. Down the tunnel. Where do you think he went? Can't let the son of a bitch get away. Drop a grenade down there. Another entrance into the house. just blow him out completely.
That would have stopped. That would have taken a whole lot of
temporary
lives.
Bartender, permanently LAPD, dead.
Pick yourself up. Cozy.
Give yourself up. My bullets have some questions for you.
Well, more like statements. Really, that one.
they're not going to expect any answers.
These statements will hurt you.
In the court of law.
My bullets have a few choice words for you, and they all start with the word bang.
Bang.
It's multicultural and multilingual. Yeah.
Bullets are the universal language.
They are.
Holy shit.
The hammer of justice is unisex. Realize this must have been the place, Rusty. Ugh.
Press triangle to puke.
Right?
Yeah, seriously.
It's the basis for all his riddles.
Well, there's Prometheus.
Prometheus defied the cruel gods. This guy thinks he's doing the same thing.
Defying gods can be hazardous to your health.
Especially since Phelps is the god in question here.
Cigarettes are hazardous to your health.
Cigarettes,
gods? So there are no gods of tobacco, I think. I think. There probably are. I don't know.
Let's look up the on the internet.
Yeah, I always forget you can do that.
Medical experience, maybe. At least some working knowledge of biology. He's cruel and he's methodical.
What did he roll the tools for, though?
We're going down there.
Because all the murders that we've seen in the cases so far look like they were with blunt instruments.
I'll go. Call for backup.
Yeah, so what was he doing after?
Yeah.
See where this stuff comes out.
Harvesting organs? Maybe he's building the perfect woman.
The white
heard,
ah, fuck.
Oh, get out.
I've heard you. I've heard you can build the perfect man with only $5, though.
I believe it is Tezcatlipoca, if not the white she buffalo, the Native American goddess of tobacco. Yep, the white buffalo woman, the goddess of tobacco.
Hmm. I hope she's smoking hot.
Ceasefire immediately.
Suck my dick.
Do I get a sense you're looking for personal redemption?
Take the painkillers.
You have nothing in common with this guy.
Yeah, he screams like a bitch when he gets hurt.
Most serial killers do.
My bullet ass bang. He answered, ouch.
No, your bullet didn't ask bang. Your bullet demanded bang.
He went the other way. Yeah, he went that way. Yeah, I like that Phelps sidled up against the wall, but out in the open. Like, he went into the open part of the hallway.
Behind you, Elliot. Behind you.
Oh, shit!
What if you find him and he painted himself as a brick wall?
Oh, shit. He's just up against the brick wall. Like, all you see is the eyes open up.
You're not very good with the stealth thing, are you?
I know that it's not built into the game, and I'm still expecting it to happen. Are you going backwards? No, there you're going forward.
Nice. And you got him.
Fuck. How do I get out?
Holy shit, lads.
We got him.
I think Phelps and I should get a medal for this. This has got to be the case of the year, right? The case of the century, when you think about it.
Are you finished?
Yes, Skipper.
Good. Because there won't be any press briefings or comments.
What
are you talking about? We got the werewolf, the guy who killed the Dahlia, killed all the other broads.
You got no one. Mason was a ghost.
Can you at least tell us why, Captain?
Mason is the half-brother of one of the most highly elected officials in this country.
How high?
Beyond the moon for mere mortals like us, Rusty.
President?
No more mention of him.
Governor?
I would say brother of the vice president. That's where I would go with it.
Well, half-brother.
What's going to happen to the suspects in the cases, Captain? I won't be a part of that.
A bit of missing evidence at the grand jury. Procedural error here, mistake there. They'll all be quietly let go.
At least they won't kill them.
The DA knows how it
is. Yeah, but that's...
It still sucks, but
that follows them forever.
Yeah.
And I have some news for you, Phelps.
I mean, I don't give a shit about the pedophile and the overall, the artistic douchebag. But,
the head of vice has asked the chief for you.
Oh, wow.
I'm reluctant to see you go to the glory boards of that vice, but my hands are tied. Go home to that lovely wife of yours. Celebrate your promotion.
He's married?
Ooh, Phelps?
Yeah,
he's married.
Something I wish it was a little developed.
Never came up?
I mean, it was mentioned one
time.
The simple art of murder.
I mean, who would have thought that Phelps was married?
Why Hawkeye?
Because it turned out in, what, the second Avengers that he had a whole family. We've never mentioned or heard of that at all.
Wait, what happened in Avengers?
Avengers 2.
The second Avengers.
Oh, that's right.
That Hawkeye had a family and everything. It's like,
oh, yeah.
Huh?
All right,
so,
well.
So Hawkeye's got himself a nest.
All right, we're going to call it a part here. Tweet. Come back next week where we start off advice.
Yes. Now we deal with dead hookers.
Dead hookers and drugs and heroines.
Yes.
Remember, folks, the worst vice is advice.
The heroines. That's what we got to do. Well, we'll see you guys next week.
But first, a highlight. Ah, memories.
Good times. Hit. Including me on the floor.
That fucking hurts.
I legit rolled on the floor laughing.
Hit.
From the reverse.
Now back it up so he doesn't get hit.
Get the exact moment when Phelps realized he fucked up.
We'll catch you guys next time. More LA Noire.